butt.
The way she starts out a movie, she should go like this and then end kind of in the same place. The look is insane, and the hair and makeup was a real process. I mean, it was a 3-hour process every single day. We did the body paint, completely paint me white. Then there were 20 tattoos to put on and a wig, and then the makeup, and then whatever cuts and bruises, you know, Harley had acquired by that point in the film. Harley is just so much fun to play.